Welcome back, built from scratch on mix. That's your boy Ro B. Wicked up tour, man. We doing it real big. Yo, I found the energy in the building. I found them hood stars. Tell them what you do, man.
Yeah, you already know what it is, man. I'm Bandai.
I'm Scoop, man. We are them hood stars. Don't get it twisted. Hey.
Get it officiated. Rip shiny like the bathing ape titty shoe. Yep, wet, wet, leather guts, engine jet. Nappy and not
locks, razor blade, sharp line. White tea, red monkeys, J. Jonas sitting on. Here, Wake It Up Tour. What can the people expect from them hood stars?
Energetic show, man. Y'all gonna be off y'all feet, man. Y'all gonna come, y'all spend y'all money, y'all gonna have a good time. I get my grown man on, white collar with the button and my grown man on. I'm like two step
with my grown man on. I'm so fresh to death with my grown man on. Okay, so now I gotta ask y'all, what y'all get a bigger response from? Video Vixen or get your grown man on?
Well, Grown Man On definitely did bigger. Uh-huh. Like, that was on a different scale. You know, that was on 2-3 different TV shows. It got added to maybe like close to like 20 some stations. So Get Your Grown Man On did real big with his Video Vixen. That
the energy in the Video Vixen. Yeah. I mean, our show just be full of energy anyway. I got lights in the camera. We want action. And this is a common attraction. One lick, two lick, three. You know, riddle. Four, five, six licks. Now taste the middle. Whoa.
So when you guys do Video Vixens, how many Video Vixens actually come in, and how many do you guys actually scout?
We, you know, when we on stage, we trying to find Video Vixens anyway.
Is there any Video Vixens in the crowd? I'm just asking.
Where Video Vixens at now?
I'm just saying.
But don't get it twitted though, right?
You feel me?
Video Vixen ain't gotta be a girl that's been in the video. She just gotta look good enough.
Just a bad
to
breeze.
Be in
she
one.
Just got to be bad.
You feel me?
There are the dudes who be at the club and they be acting hard, and we all there. We supposed to have a good time.
I got one question for them dudes.
Yeah.
And for the dudes that be fighting in the club and looking all mean and hard, why are you looking at another dude?
Right?
You in the club. Why are you looking at another dude?
When I get hard, it's for looking at a female.
If it's all these bras, all these females in the club, and you want to wrestle with me? Ziggy's got me coked up, might as well be ticklish. Got me all twisted up, might as well be licklish. Me
going out to yours, quite ridiculous. Chumps hurting me, word of mouth, and they ain't ludicrous. What is gonna be coming out for the future for them hood stars?
Black Friday definitely is the future for the hood stars. You feel me? That's the new album, Black Friday. Right now we got a song in currently in rotation called Code of the Streets. We also got another song with Gucci Mane called Problem. You feel me? That we've been promoting and whatnot, been giving away free copies.
The streets been really like picking up on that Problem. We ain't even shopped the one with Gucci on the radio or nothing. But the streets
been loving Problem. Make sure you throw bunnies up when you piss. Got the thing on the lab and I'm ready
to clap it. Any motherfucker with the shit. So for y'all folks at home, y'all can go to our MySpace, www.myspace.com/DemHoodStars.
DemHoodStars.
See my nephew.
You feel me?
Or
articulate.
I teach my
you feel me?
Well.
I'm ticklish. If you ain't been to a Hood Star show yet, man, ask somebody about it, man. Hit the MySpace, man. And
wait, hold on, though. You gonna hold your own mic, because I'm not holding the mic for you.
I want to show off my watch. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Different color, done and blended line, custom, everything. You understand me? Off top. I'm just saying, though. I'm going to do me. Off top. Nah, I don't. You know what I'm saying? If y'all ain't been to a Hood Star show, man, on some real, you need to get there, man, because we tear down.
So, yo, them Hood Stars, check them out. Black Friday, is it coming out on Black Friday?
Black Friday, man, coming soon, man.
Coming up on Lawless Records.
Got my chain on right now.
I mean, Lawless Records, that's our own independent record label. You feel me? So my charm in my arm. You feel me?
Built from scratch.
Them
Hood Stars. We'll see y'all in a minute, all right?
You already know what it is, man.
We're going to find a Video Vixen.